it's when you're semis. Yeah, when you're semis. Alright. The Fox Ditto.
Fox Ditto.
Interesting.
Free Palestine.
I don't think I've ever seen Free Palestine's Fox play in tournament.
So I actually heard say earlier that he started as a Fox.
Really? Interesting. So, interesting.
Obviously he has the tech chase capabilities to play Fox.
For sure.
He's fast, he's got good decision making. And you can see right now he's just getting control of the offense.
Oh yeah, for sure.
He knows how to play the character, he's wow. Clean stuff. So fast.
Yeah. Just picking up on the habits that Zealot has. You know, obviously he's played him a lot. He already knows those habits from playing against him as Sheik, and is just able to translate that so well to Fox.
I imagine there are advantages too, because he's a little bit faster.
For sure.
Yeah, that's the thing too in the Fox Ditto.
Absolutely.
Zealot,
yeah.
Zealot is probably a little bit more versed in the Fox Ditto.
Definitely.
So he's not gonna miss those.
All right, he's got the tech chase with the up smash, resetting a little bit to neutral. Free Palestine just
really
running in under those lasers. Yeah, for sure. Okay. Trading jabs there. Gets the down tilt to knock him off stage, but able to let him back on stage and sell back in the corner.
That
was such a smart up for a forward smash.
Call him out, dude. That's more of like a mental call out, too. It's like, you know, I know what you're gonna do. And I'm gonna use it's not even like a great move, right?
Exactly.
Forward smash, but you call him out and it works and calls out smash play. Dead even, 2 stocks apiece. I'm loving this right now.
This is a good match so far.
Just so interesting to see, and I imagine it's very interesting for Zealot as well to see.
Oh yeah.
Free Palestine's Fox.
Okay, gets him with the forward smash. He gets it again.
Forward smash.
2 forward smashes in a row and a down smash.
He just
knocks
playing
him off
his
stage.
Own Fox. It's so good.
Okay. He's got him off stage again. Gets him with the forward smash again. Oh my god. Free Palestine just showing just a mental dominance, getting these call-outs so quickly.
He doesn't need up smash.
No, he does not.
Up smash overrated.
Best movement option in the game. All right. Missed tech, and that's going to lead him to an up smash from Zealot.
This is so close. I don't even know. There's like no momentum. It's just switching back and forth.
Absolutely, yeah. All right, hits him with the shine.
All off stage. Okay, gets back. Center
goes
stage.
Right above him.
I love that, like, weak nair. You get a lot of stuff out of that. Hard to call out.
Okay, I like what he was going for, backing up a little bit after the nair on the shield, trying not to get caught and grabbed.
Great dash dance, obviously, as we know.
Oh, yeah. For sure. Just staying perfectly out of
just
range.
Just keeping that center stage, too. He's not giving up any space. So
oh, yeah.
Smart.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, hits him with the up smash. That was so smart. Gets him with the back air upstage.
Probably be it. Grab ledge. Forward smash.
Smash. Yes.
Kill. It's poetic, honestly, for that game.
Yeah.
Forward smash was the.
Just such an unexpected option. Yeah.
Back to battlefield immediately.
Alright. You love to see it. Ooh, gets him with the back air. Weak hit, unfortunately, but.
So clean.
Oh my god, it doesn't even matter. Hits him with the shine.
Does he even play like Sheik or Marth?
Millie's insane.
He's gotta play Fox. He's gotta play Fox.
Shiku.
This guy's just been fooling us.
Alright, Zealot coming in with these tech chases, though. He's got him off stage. Maybe trying to go for,
I feel like it's side B recovery right there.
Yeah, for sure. Probably not expecting it.
He's hitting with the Fox try. He's like literally a Fox, man.
Yeah. Okay, he's got the re-grab. Tries to read the tech over into center stage.
Oh, that
was such a smart jab. Ooh, okay. Trying to read that,
that shield. I love that tomahawk, too.
Okay.
So it's smart enough to call it out to shine.
Second. No answer from Zealot yet. We'll see what he can do here. Invincibility is running out. It's already run out, though. And not much. Gets that back air to send him off stage. And, yep, that's going to close out that stock.
Man, you see Free Palestine just picking up speed as he plays.
Absolutely,
right,
yeah. He's getting more comfortable.
He's matching Zealot's speed. Zealot's already so fast.
Exactly. He's
crazy.
Okay. Clips him with the up air. Not able to get anything off of it, though. Zealot coming down with the nair. Okay.
Just avoiding every hit. I haven't seen him actually hit each other from the nair.
Absolutely.
So it's like 15 seconds with 0 hits.
Okay.
Good shine.
Good shine, yeah. Gets him out of the corner there. And falling back air, tries to read him going around him, possibly. Okay, comes down with the back air, runs an up smash. Definitely not going to be enough to kill, but
not quite, but
enough to trap him in the corner there. gets out with a back air and is able to take center stage again.
Zealot maintains center stage right now. Going a little bit off stage, okay. Good nair fall through the platform.
Ooh, that whiff grab would be huge. He's got the up airs.
Oh, he barely
just out of range. Alright, but he's still in a good position here. Oh, that jab was so good, interrupting his momentum. Okay, gets the up air, up smash.
That was a straight ball. He said,
absolutely.
You're gonna stand up right here, I'm gonna smash
you. Not even shielding,
he
not ready for the get up attack.
Oh,
unfortunately, you know, a little bit of that inexperience with Fox.
That's Fox.
Even an experienced player though, those ledge dashes, they're tough.
Again, Millie just,
you know, able to shake it off. Oh yeah, for sure.
He's confident too.
Alright, Zealot's got something here. He's got those upper strings. Comes out with a backer though.
I love his jabs. Okay. He runs in with that nair jab.
Oh, calls him out with a forward smash. Okay, comes back on stage with a nair.
Zealot is saying, I'm going with your forward smash.
Oh, but that wave shine jab grab.
Jab, so good. So fast.
Alright, ooh, goes for the up air. Just a little bit too far, or too far back. And that ledge dash.
That was
up smash. That was.
I am blown away right now.
That was incredibly.
He's making this look impossible.
I know.
And yeah. Zealot very versed in this matchup.
Oh yeah,
back
for sure.
To battlefield, let's see what Zealot can do.
Alright. Is this
great
one
grab.
Why are they playing three games? I'm confused. Not really sure what's happening, but alright, well,
we're gonna stop.
Yeah, we love to see a third game. Maybe one of them is hand warmers. Who knows? Oh, that's unfortunate for them. Probably going for a shine up or a B to refresh his invincibility. But happens to the best of us. Alright. Free Palestine. Fading back a little bit. Just so smart knowing when to retreat. Ooh, that was such a good OMS attack.
It's looking so hard. Okay, there we go. That could be Zealot's chance to get back in the game.
Absolutely. This could be
big
for him.
If he can refocus, he can absolutely make this happen.
Absolutely, but Free Palestine just
all
looking so dominant.
I did not think that would kill, but it does.
Absolutely, yeah.
Wow.
A little bit of sketchy DI there. Not as far out as he could have been, but...
Well, I don't think I was expecting it.
Absolutely not. Just a raw up smash out of nowhere.
Okay.
Jab up smash. Ooh.
Looking so clean.
Yeah, reading the tech into stage, but...
Okay, really good screw out there.
Okay.
Another up air.
Alright.
Milton's 100%.
Mm-hmm.
Charge up smash.
Oh my god.
He knew what he was gonna do.
He is in Zealot's head right now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Charging the forward smash. Okay. A little bit greedy there, I think, from Free Palestine, but able to still turn it around and...
I really like Zealot not giving in to that.
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, Zealot's kind of coming alive right now. I hate if you take the stock right now. It's gonna be huge.
Absolutely.
I love that.
He gets that up smash. Reads him, reads the DI, and
I can
just able to.
Right now, in Zealot's favor, he can get a couple grabs.
Absolutely.
Be out of stock.
Yeah, all he needs is a couple openings, and this could be huge. All right, but Free Palestine just staying just far enough away, not giving
shine. Up. Let's see what happens. Okay,
okay.
Grab.
He's got up airs.
Up airs.
More up airs.
76%.
That might kill. Not quite. Okay.
Okay,
gets another back air.
Jumps and doesn't actually go for it. That's stock again.
All right, Zealot is in the lead for the first time, I think, this match.
Anything can happen at this point.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Amazing right. Grab.
Up air. Up smash, rather.
Okay, he's
gets
in
a few more up smashes.
Momentum
forward
is
air, knocking off stage. Okay. All right.
That's not going to kill yet.
Free Palestine
close.
Recovering.
But also, 69%. Okay, not quite yet anymore.
All right. Up smash.
Not going to kill.
Definitely not going to kill at this percent. Free Palestine coming down with the down air. Resetting back to neutral. That up smash is going to kill.
Last right. Stock situation.
Last stock. We'll see if Zealot can still pull this out. You can't count Free Palestine.
Shines
out,
enduring the invincibility. I respect it.
Okay.
Show your dominance.
Okay. Comes with the nair. Ooh, that back air. Gets
any
off stage.
Interaction could seal the game right now.
Absolutely.
It's probably going to... Oh, great SDI.
Oh, such good SDI. Okay.
Getting some good nair damage.
Yeah, probably
off
going for
stage.
A jump into up smash
oh,
there. That back air is
really
going to close it
backer.
Out. All right.
Let's go Zealot. Taking game three.
Yeah? Heading into game four? All right.
Do we go back to Battlefield?
I don't know.
Do we see a switch?
We might see a
Do
switch
we
to...
FD
we might
smart.
See... That is very
it's
possible.
On the table.
Very possible.
Absolutely. Or do we see an FD?
Yeah, yep, there it is. All right,
not
we'll see how we'll see how Millie's Marth can do.
But again, obviously, this is a Marth favorite match, I think we'll say. On
absolutely.
Stage.
On this stage,
but
definitely very favorite.
The momentum right now with Zealot.
For sure.
It's going to be tough to beat.
Yeah. Getting these up through up airs.
Oh, great double
okay.
check.
Oh, he's got him off
that
stage.
Stock, so fast.
Yeah, that's just that's what happens to Marth off stage. Those shines are so volatile.
It's true.
All right. All right, he's got the chain grab. Okay,
go.
Gets the up tilt. Forward tilt,
weird,
knocks him a little
weird
bit.
Hitboxing forward tilt.
Yeah,
it's
probably.
The combo going.
Okay, gets those jabs.
Boxing double jab.
Goes for the forward smash
probably
trades.
Right here.
And that forward smash is gonna kill.
He almost hit the fade away. Yeah, but not a quick combo.
Not, yeah, for sure. All right. Okay. Okay. Ooh, misses the re-grab. That's gonna be it. Might turn the tide for Zealot here, but oh.
Another grab off stage. Okay, really good wave land back on stage.
For sure.
Reestablishing stage control.
Okay. Tries to hit him with the
the edge, you know?
Yeah, absolutely.
That one really, I love that.
And Free Palestine.
It's a rocky
just,
wall jump, but Free Palestine not scared of it.
Oh, definitely not. Free Palestine just so confident at the ledge. He knows what
absolutely.
He's doing. He knows what will catch you. And especially against someone like Zealot, who he's played so often that he just has the read on him. Okay, good weight there from Zealot, but doesn't really pay off. That up air is going to kill, though.
He almost SDI out of it. It was really close. He had some good ones, but it was a tough SDI
just,
out of that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, just not enough inputs, I think. All right, he's got the... Ooh, jumps out of it. Okay. Gets the re-grab, though. Knock him off stage.
Oh,
the shield breaker.
At 69, we'll see what
okay.
Okay. Can't harness the power quite yet.
Not quite.
Good smash.
All right, and this is looking in pretty good for Free Palestine right now. He's got a solid full stock lead, but you can't count out Zealot.
Absolutely.
He made that comeback last game. It could happen again. Good crouch cancel there from Free Palestine. That was so smart, just instantly crouching and knew
I love that down tilt.
Okay.
Those are percent. I like to use the lasers right now.
For sure, just backing away.
Making every interaction count to kill.
Yep. Not a right. Probably not expecting the up smash and just get caught.
Gotta grab though, let's see what happens.
Okay.
Okay, really.
This could be a stock.
He almost down that.
Ooh, that misses the forward smash, but still able to catch it back up with the forward tilt or with the up tilt, the forward
probably
smash.
Probably gonna do it.
No,
really
misses the
angle.
Forward smash. Such a good angle. Clipping him and sweet spotting at the same time. Even if he went
off
for a counter,
stage.
I don't think that would have killed, but that's gonna do it, I think.
Really hard.
Yup.
Oh.
I think that's gonna close it out.
Really good game for
very
for
good
players.
Stuff. To Free Palestine there.
Very difficult for Fox there.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Very competitive.
Yeah, for sure.
Zealot taking it, Free Palestine taking it 3-1.
Yeah, for sure.
Good game for both players.
Good games. Not expecting the Fox pick.
Absolutely. That was great to see. I loved it.
For sure. Just such a different Fox than we're used to seeing.
Very, very different, but very proficient as well.
Yeah, for sure. All right.